days away, and candidates for the 2nd District are talking tariffs. Democrat Elaine Luria spent part of the day at a car dealership in Norfolk. 10 on Your Side's Tom Shad joins us in studio now. And Tom, Luria recently called President Donald Trump's tariffs irresponsible.
Yes, and today both Luria and her opponent, Republican Scott Taylor, were invited to Banister Nissan of Norfolk. It's a family-owned small business of one of only about two dozen African-American-owned Nissan dealerships in the entire country. Luria was there with Louisiana Representative Cedric Richmond. He's on the current chair of the Congressional Black Caucus. Luria and Richmond talked about how the ongoing trade war with China is not only hurting small business, but consumers. Banister said it will have a huge impact on his dealership.
It would be a huge impact, 25% increase to the price of the car, because that's what basically happened. We'd have to pass that on to the consumer.
If there's a 25% tariff that passes on to the price of a car, he said he's going to lose about 56% of his sales. And that puts smaller dealerships at risk against, you know, larger dealerships as far as, you know, competition and being able to absorb the cost.
Now, Banister tells 10 on Your Side that he's already looking at ways to scale back expenses. Today's event was a nonpartisan event, and Representative Scott Taylor was invited. A spokesperson for his campaign tells us he was not able to attend because he had another event already on the books. During this week's debate, though, Taylor said when it comes to tariffs, it's better to deal with China, quote, economically than through the military. Tom Shad, 10 on Your Side.